The Space Launch System's core stage is the framework of the world's most powerful rocket. But before it's assembled and integrated into SLS, the core stage's five sections will need a combination of more than 750 sensors, 45 miles of cabling, and 100,000 fasteners. All that work is being done as we speak. Let's take a closer look. At the base of the core stage sits the engine section, home to the four RS-25 engines, the thrust structure they push against, as well as more than 18 miles of cables. Because of this section's complexity and the extreme temperatures and vibrations it will experience, nearly 500 sensors are being installed in the engine section to monitor conditions. The core stage contains two separate fuel sources, the liquid hydrogen tank and the liquid oxygen tank. Together, they hold a combination of 733,000 gallons of propellant. This fuel is kept so cold that it will actually shrink the tanks up to 6 inches in length and more than 1 inch in diameter before they expand again as the fuel empties. That means that anything attached to the tanks must be secured with a variety of flexible or accordion-like or telescoping connectors. The intertank is designed to connect the two fuel tanks. It isn't being welded together like the rest of SLS. The intertank is being put together by 14,500 custom bolts, fasteners, and fittings. The brain of SLS is in its forward skirt section. The 45 miles of cables controlling the SLS eventually lead to the forward skirt section, where three flight computers monitor more than 1,100 sensors to ensure a successful flight. Power for the computers and other core stage electronics is provided by four lithium-ion batteries. Each is about the size of an average car battery and provides about 1.8 kilowatts of power for the rocket's 10-minute mission. NASA engineers are working hard as we speak to make sure that every part of the core stage is outfitted and tested. But that's just the beginning. Once the individual sections are complete, the whole thing needs to be assembled. But we'll save that for another time. Thanks for watching.